attention. What is moral? Moral is a principle that governs right and wrong behavior. Morals are basic guidelines for living. Morals are rules which we use to guide our behavior and thinking. The concept of doing the right thing is called morality. Examples of good morals are always tell the truth, do not destroy properties, keep your promises, do not cheat, treat others as you want to be treated, do not judge, be forgiving, have regrets for yourself and others. Take responsibility for your action, be loyal, show kindness, seek justice, have humility, be generous, have patience, be tolerant of differences, etc. The opposite of moral is immoral. Immorality has to do with things that are wrong. Example, stealing, lying, murdering, gossip, disobedience, infidelity, dishonesty, jealousy, child abuse, etc. Good moral will do us more good than harm. Therefore, let us do the right thing always. This was all for the future. My name is Goodluck. Thanks.